basically like always you win or lose or a tournament, you need to forget that and you need to focus on the next one.
My dream to become a world number one, and I hope I will become the world number one in like someday.